Hello and welcome back to Doctor's Studio with your story loads into the mat. Now, here's the thing. Wait. But we're not human. Do we still get the invasion? There's a ring here apparently. Yeah, we still get the invasion. Alright, I'll wait for the invader here. And since we're invaded already... Wait. I saw a scary shadow. We're gonna human up. To increase our max health. And then life gem. Maybe a couple because I don't know how far it heals. Will it fill me up? No. Okay. Use another one then. We probably cannot homeward bone right now. As sad as that is. Though I very much would appreciate it. Yeah, that's where he is. Alright. Because breaking guards is still a thing. Don't fucking bury me, you shit. There we go. Invader Maiden. Do I want to pick that up? What? What are you? Are you trapped? No, petrified something. Oh, another dark spirit. Great. This one appears to be a player though. Maybe. Alright, I picked this up. Petrified egg. I'm not sure I needed to. Or if I wanted to. Like if that was something I really should have done. But it's done now. Are you a treasure? You're a treasure. Of some sort. Crystal magic weapon and the fragrant branch of yore. Yeah, that's treasure, alright. Ah, this one here. I'll just do the brace the sun thing. Because that's all I know how to do. And I guess I can bow. Yeah, if you would be so kind as to follow me to somewhere, like, where I can easily get my retrieval once he defeats me, that'd be great. Like, I'm just gonna run down here. And I'll wait for him here. Yeah, that'll do. Now. Now I'm prepared for you. Oh, was he trying to do more emotes? Oh, three lies. They're a dark spirit, so I'm not entirely into it. He's not really into that fighting bit, is he? Does it look like it? Well. That was not part of the plan. Yeah. I should have been more careful there. I knew that was his plan. I hope they don't steal aggro to me. Like, that was one accident. I hope they don't turn the entire area hostile to me forever now. Because if they do, I will need to return home for a bit and level up again. How much souls do I need to level up anyway? I've got enough for 2 levels. If that's what I want. Put over and die, please. There we go. Okay, let's go get rid of these souls, because that's a lot of souls that I don't really want to risk with. So, we'll start off by returning to Majula, and then we're gonna go to things we fixed, because we can have a better fight something. I do not know what the better fight egg is for though. Okay, level me up, Scotty. We're not gonna do more strength, no. Vitality, endurance, or bigger. We could do more. No. Well, theoretically, we could do more strength. Because it does still boost weapons quite well. Maybe not well enough. Maybe more vitality then? Like, we could... Yeah, let's do more vitality, because I think we may have found a new weapon that I'm maybe interested in. Let's take a look. Probably not a sword. If there was something I'd be interested in, it was most likely not a sword. Not a chime either. Not a thin blade, not a lance. Probably not a halberd. What might it have been? Oh yeah, the... Alright, no, this requires more strength if I want to use it. And it weighs 20. So maybe not Dragon Tooth then. Demon's Great Hammer? Same story. Heavier, but weaker than Dragon Tooth. Dragon Tooth doesn't scale though, so there's that. Like, that's something to consider. Gun Great Hammer? Nah. Nah. Okay, so maybe I was absolutely and completely mistaking the situation. Okay, no, maybe we're not switching weapons just yet. Wait, do I have any souls I could consume for the glory of sake? Do I have any souls? Well, yeah, you could say I have some souls. I'm gonna use up these though, like the white ones. And not the, like, all of them. Just the white ones. And I'm gonna use it to... I don't know. Level up a little. I think I can still get like 2 levels from this. So... Oh! Right. First off, you can level me up twice. So let's do that. Get that started. Still more vitality? Let's do bigger. Because health is also really good to have. Especially since I don't think I'm gonna replace this armor set anytime soon, because I kinda like it. And then we can come here, we can upgrade some armor. Reinforced weapons and armor, yes. Come on. Where's my things? They're hidden down here. Boom! Maxed out, and this requires one more Twinkling Titanite. Ah! I thought we had it. Apparently not. Do I want to keep a Light Knight pants and stuff? Because theoretically I could do something else for those as well. How's my axe doing? Yeah, let's upgrade my secondary axe. You know what? Let's max out my secondary axe.
I'll be around.
Though it doesn't see a lot of use these days, having two maxed out axes sounds like fun. Yeah. Alright, and then... because I don't know what else to do right now, I'm gonna go ahead and return to Things Betwixt. And get myself some trading going on. You could say that I could get a lot of trading going on. I'm still amazed by the fact that there's like the armor design in this game is more about function and less about, you know, looking pretty. So it can happen that someone will just go in there and not even understand that they just changed the character's gender. Which is fun.
You! Give us food! Yes, you! Give us Siki!
Well, just wait. Here's your smooth, here's your silky. Demon's Great Hammer? We already had one of those, didn't we? Yeah. Alright, what else can we get from this? Okay, we got a sort of a proud knight. Yeah, okay, and... do we have any prism stones? I have 12 prism stones. I don't think I'm gonna trade in my prism stones because most of them will turn into garbage. Rubbish even. Oh well. Though it is still possible to get like the highest level stuff with a prism stone, I think. The odds are just very, very low. I'm not sure why I'm running this path again. On that hand... how much is this? Just 2,000. Okay, that's not gonna help anyone. Okay. I'm kind of curious as to how much damage you could cause with these axes. Was there any danger out here at all? Because I don't remember there having been any danger here. Like, any threats. Anything. I recall this area as the safest place in all the lands. Hey, how are you doing?
I'm glad to...
do you have anything interesting? You have an iron palmer, and then you have... smelter demon outfits. Banal outfits, looking glass outfits. Alright, you do have some interesting things, but... I don't think I'm into them.
Always open.
Though let's be fair. It would still be interesting to see if there's like better gloves I could use. The Drangleic and Vengar's gloves actually do have better physical defenses. But I don't know. Let's just keep what we have for now. But we are still running around with quite a few things, so give me... oh.
No interest.
No, I do have interest, it's just that the... what soul can I sacrifice for this goal? I've got a lot of souls that I'm not using. Ah! This seems like the easiest to re-retrieve should the need arise.
Up.
Like New Game Plus or something. Okay.
Visit me again.
Yeah. Okay, well, now it's time to upgrade our armor. Wait. No. Reinforce. There we go. I do have enough souls for it. Excellent. And now we can move around with a reasonable amount of souls. Do you actually sell anything new? No, I suppose not.
You'll need souls to repair. I don't. My witcher just, well, well.
Okay, yeah. Let's head away then. We've got the dragon shrine to finish up exploring. You know, I think I could take on the first guy with this sort of a look, outlook on life. Because he leaves enough openings. On the other hand, for the next of them, we will use the shield. Yeah. Sorry about attacking you guys last time, it was an accident. Now, if I don't take on the kind gentleman known as the Dragon Keepers, there we go. If I don't take these guys on, the fine crowd here aggros as well, so that's something to consider. Like, I think they aggro when I attack them, when I attack the dragon, or when I try to skip the dragon keepers. So yeah. What do you mean that wasn't blocked? I thought it was like a range thing. That's nothing. Okay. Drink up. Oh, now I remember what axe I might want. Like this Dragon Keeper axe of some sort. So that's something I may be interested in replacing my current weapon with. But I'm not certain. Alright, well. This does not look creepy at all. You're cool, right? No, he's not cool. Well, he's cool. He's got like two really big swords. So like, by every right, he's cool. Just that he's not cool in the way I seek for him to be cool. You know? Okay, got my stamina back. Which means I can go back to trying to kill the guy. Yeah. Alright, get my stamina back again. And no, 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 none of that. It's a good thing he did not use up that opening I gave him. Well, that he took, to be fair. Sorry, sir. It was not that I wanted to kill him, it was that he wanted to kill me, so. We're still cool, right? Yeah, cool. Still good, right? Cool. And we're cool too, right? Cool.
The work shifts and stirs.
Uh-huh.
Hidden Mother stands before us. Then so be it. For the curse of life is the curse of want. And so you be. Into the fall in hope of answers.
Thank you. That's all you have to say, eh? He is an undercover giant, apparently. Like, he's not a real dragon. He's a fake one. He's a fake, a phony. But we're still cool, man. We're still cool. So I think we're still nifty. Stuff. Yeah. So let's just leave this shrine and carry on our merry adventure towards stuff. I think we should go and visit the memories now. That sounds like a wise option. If not to consider the fact that this is, in general, unwise. You know? What's my level now, anyway? 119. So I'm one level off from being like the optimum PvP range. So basically, if I can level any, like, way above that, I'm cool for avoiding fights, but I will probably get invaded a lot. Alright, let us head back into the Forest of Fallen Giants and we shall take our rest at the Cardinal Tower. Like, I don't really know the exact locations of the things, but we'll find them soon enough. So, thanks for watching, I'll see you next time.